How's it going, everybody? Thanks for tuning in. Fun speculation here on YouTube. Getting ready to play some Far Cry 6. I can't believe I haven't beat this game yet. I just started playing a bunch of random stuff ever since it came out. And, you know, I was like, holy shit, I need a really... This is backlog season right now, right? And I'm a huge Far Cry lover. Always played every mainline Far Cry game. Been a fan since the first Far Cry on Xbox, not originally back on PC because I didn't have a PC that could even handle it. But Far Cry Instincts on Xbox, Far Cry Instincts Predator on 360, and then Far Cry 2, Far Cry 3, 4, all of those, love them all. Far Cry 5 was great, which is I think in Game Pass right now actually. For anybody that hasn't played that, make sure you turn FPS boost on, even though you lose the resolution boost there. But Far Cry 6 has all the best of both worlds, 4K, 60, gorgeous environment. It's like Far Cry on steroids with a lot of the stuff you can do and all the vehicles and everything. So really love this game and just having some fun chilling and playing it. So hope you enjoy the stream. I need to take care of some back end stuff here while we're getting going. Bear with me. Thanks for tuning into the stream. I said, I appreciate anybody who watches live after the fact. Thank you to all the channel members as well. Appreciate all the support. Let's see here. All right. Forgot to share out my stream. You should never forget to share it out, right? All right, shared. Ooh, wow, people. Game Pass actually replied to me. On Twitter. It's a wacky when I'm hyped. All right, here we go. So I've just been kind of doing random stuff, random missions, kind of cleaning out the map, you know? The thing about this game is so much content in it. Like the more you do, you unlock more things to do. So I just unlocked this base, which I should have done actually a long time ago, but I never, for some reason I kind of skipped over it and did a lot of other stuff first. But this is that early level camp to unlock. All right, so I'm figuring out where are we going to do now? So next up on the agenda, they want me to do this one. I'm going to do this on the way. Clean that out. Where's the vehicle? I've just unlocked this camp, so I don't know where everything is. This vehicle is insane. Let's take off, baby.
Dahlia. So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Zubala Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. Drag me back to that fucking...
Alright, so I kind of play Far Cry a little stealthy, usually. Yo, what's up, Def Leopard? How's it going, 3-Bit? Yo, 3-Bit, I sent you a DM, man, just a little bit ago.
Gotta take out that alarm.
Ah, shit.
Oh, Shit. Checkpoint. Med.
All right, so that's all of the enemies dead at the checkpoint. Now I just gotta blow up the billboard. Checkpoint cleared. Awesome, man. That'll be a nice surprise for people, 3-bit, I think. The more you play this game, the better it gets, because the weapons are absolutely amazing in this one.
Watch my back! Moving!
Shit!
All right, here we go. I just skipped over that mission objective.
Attention, whoever you are.
Uh-oh.
Trespassing in illegal airspace.
Okay. I'll drive then.
Perfect.
Oh shit. Did they actually hit me? No.
Bienvenidas.
Fuckers. Cost me my vehicle. Alright. I need to commandeer your vehicle, motherfucker. Get out. I will do. Yeah, that's an amazing vehicle, bro. I hate that they blew it up, but maybe I can do this other little mission or whatever. Oh, exclamation point. Nope, it's gone. No exclamation point. So if you gotta remember to take these out. Oh, let's go get that diamond. Let's go get that equipment over here. Where is it? Oh, I'm right up on it. Nice. Yeah, this is Far Cry is beautiful, man. This game got so much flack before it came out. Oh, it's not different enough. Oh, they need to change the formula. It's like, looks like Far Cry. Well, I'm glad, you know, Far Cry is Far Cry. Like, if there's any game that should have the Far Cry formula, I've said this many times, it's Far Cry. You know, like, I don't mind a franchise continuing on being what it is.
Yes, I should look for
this. And this is like a huge leap, honestly, for like the amount of stuff you can do, and they focused on the content with this one. What's up, Fifth Horseman? You couldn't get into it, felt a bit jank and dated for some reason. The weapon models and stuff look a lot better in this. Yeah, Far Cry 5 runs 30 frames. And you can turn FPS boost on and that'll help it run at 60, and it feels way better at 60. But the problem is you lose the Far Cry, I mean you lose the 1x 4K enhancement at that point. For some reason, the Far Cry games, you lose a 1x enhancement that they did with 4K. And so you playing at 1080 60, but the game still feels way better at 60 than 30. So I would recommend playing that way. It'll be a little blurry and stuff, you know what I mean? But like overall, like the 60 frames is amazing on Far Cry 5 and Far Cry 4. Defleppard, you prefer it over Assassin's Creed? Yeah, I prefer Far Cry over the newer Assassin's Creeds. It's interesting because they're both like huge open world franchises now, but I liked how original the original Assassin's Creed games were. But yeah, Far Cry is, I prefer this franchise as well. I have not seen the new Valhalla stuff. Okay, I'm inside the search zone. Where am I supposed to go for the... Oh, I didn't read the damn poem. Should have read the poem. A lot of times you can kind of just look and see where you need to go for this stuff, but I guess... I actually need to pay attention to his...
The key to Rosa's heart.
What do I feel like over there has something to do with it? All right, here we go. Poetry excerpt. I found my Rosa like a siren beneath the waves. She has everything, my heart, my fortune, and my soul. She is there, so close, and I can't fucking swim. Okay, so it's underwater.
Rosa is the name of this hombre's boat? Okay. Wow. Man, just... Wow.
Shark. I'm gonna get that shark skin. Oh shit, and another one? Fuck you, shark. Come on. Shit. I need to get to land. Oh my god. Shit. Come on. Holy shit. Shark versus snake. Yeah, I gotta... Oh, don't attack my dog. Fuck you, shark. I want that shark skin, though. Alright, also, I need to change my attire because you actually have stuff that gives you bonuses and things. I think I have something that gives me hold my breath. Hold breath, dude. I don't know if that'll help me underwater. I would think it would. Hold my breath, hold my breath. Oof. Yeah, I'm gonna go to this Bowie. What is it, Chorizo? Yeah, there's the boat. Yeah, you think it's for taking shots? Yeah, that's what I was thinking that might be the case. I hope it's for both. All right, come on, get up. Don't die. Whew. Oh, dark tech. Oh, that mask is pretty cool. Yeah, you can't swim too long in this without losing your breath. It's kind of annoying, honestly. Paolo said he's in the church in Segunda. All right. Oh, that's a mongoose hunting spot. All right. Yeah, all those cigars is for sure it.
Hola. Hey.
All right, so gotta get over there. Take it, see if there's a vehicle over there I can take. There's probably some kind of equipment I can get too that might help swimming. There's some enemies right there. Oh shit, nice. right place at the right time.
Medic's on duty.
Damn, look at all these crabs. All right. Something special up here. Rider vest. I need to go back and change my equipment again. Ooh, that's pretty cool. I'll just roll with that for a little bit. Yo, what's up? Bob's Adventure with Scooters. Oh, is it free weekend? I didn't even know. Nice, so guys, I guess you can play this for free this weekend. Oh shit. Don't accidentally do that. Just bring out your, if you're close to the ground, don't accidentally bring out your wingsuit. Bring out your parachute. What's up, Blackguard? Fuck. Oh well. Alright. Oh man, and I'm back over here. Alright, is it a taxi over here that I left earlier? Shit, where was the closest place to get? I'm just gonna go to the damn road. Oops. Oh my god, I suck. Ah, there you go. Come on, horsey. Let's go.
Go. That's it. You're okay.
Stay alert. We're not
I see. I don't know if that poster is a propaganda poster, if it's just a poster. That was a horrible shot. Where'd my horse go?
Let's ride, Torino.
I don't think those windshield wipers are cleaning anything right now. So these guys, even though they're enemies, you can bribe them. Oh shit, what? Fucker! What do you think I was gonna attack him? Maybe I was too close. There he goes. I think I heard a wild cat. Oh fuck, it's a tank. What's my dog doing way over there? Is that not my dog? Oh, okay, that wasn't my dog. Only got one left. Ow! Shit.
Let's go, chorizo.
I just don't let the tank get a shot.
Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the
run, this game can be crazy sometimes.
Bad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Oh shit. Oh man. Fuck.
Bembe's in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness.
I need to go up to the top of that church or whatever this is. One of the most fun things is all the collectibles and finding the guns and shit in this game.
Thank you.
Scrounger helmet. Level one, alright. No, don't mind me, I'm just walking around with an assault rifle.
You remember?
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same
crypt. America!
Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
I heard the
hit boy.
I heard those criminal propagandists.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partner.
What is this?
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Alright, I'm trying to find my way into this building to get whatever this is on the map. Oh, here it is. It's not in the building. It's right here. It's a charm. Ooh, I love this car. Let's go, let's take this one. Excuse me, bud. Come on. What's up with the little boulders? You can't get by a little few boulders. There you go. This car's not really an off-road vehicle. Alright, I'm gonna see if this person will take my bribe. This time.
Mamalon, here.
Tell me what you know.
Gracias, guerrilla. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Thanks.
Thank you, but in the meantime, guess what? I need to go take out your teammate there because he's got somebody as a hostage. Hold on, bro.
Gracias, gracias. Viva libertad.
No hay problema.
Some bandit recruits out of that. I need to start getting some boats. Find the Russian twins.
Hola, Rojas. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
All right, let's see. Anybody up here?
But is it Dmitri or Vasily? Fumigator.
All right. Whoops. I didn't mean to blow him up. Oh, shit.
Mary can't save you.
Somebody help!
Hey, buddy.
You're no soldier.
Are you Dmitri or Vasily?
Dmitri. Who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you.
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
Notice my ear direction was wrong.
The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once.
Like, it confuses me sometimes. Something's coming from the opposite end of the open world.
Like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
All right. Get some supplies and stuff. The one thing I have an issue with this game is you have to be like right up on whatever it is you have to like use the prompt for. I don't know if they did that to so where you weren't accidentally triggering things to happen when you're trying to like reload or whatever, you know what I mean? But like the prompt comes, it doesn't come up a lot of times to do the action when you would expect it to.
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
See, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas, the key opens a safe at Villa Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Uh-oh. Who saw me? Ooh, nice. Iron Curtain submachine gun. Take one of these boats. Or that boat? Oh shit. I'm not even gonna stop this time. Just keep on going. I should have went the long way around the water. Oh, it's the swamp now. Shit. That shortcut didn't work out so well. You gotta be careful with these gators. They'll swarm you like crazy. You get yourself in a bad situation. Damaged animal. These animals you can sell for like parts to get different equipment and stuff. Upgrade bases and all that kind of stuff. No, the gator didn't climb a tree, climbed, Ooh, that's a gator nest. Ooh, this is a big-ass gator nest. He climbed like a little hill. At least I think that's what it was. Yeah, I was doing a mission and there was like 20 gators just like started all attacking me at once. It's crazy. Okay, head to Villa Judea Hotel. Come on, Chorizo. You okay there, bud?
Good dog. Good dog.
I like Chorizo because he just kind of like distracts enemies more than anything.
Looks like the hotel, and what a surprise, the army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel, and so is the army, but I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess, you want me to take them out.
So, there's usually these alarm boxes here that... This is why I like you, Ross. It's... What you should do is kind of scope it out first.
Officer.
I think that was most of the guys. It may have been all of them. Okay, there's more guys. Where is this guy? Oh, there he is. All right. Going here first.
The safe's in the restaurant. American weapons. Shit. Libertad could use those. Should check it out. Juan. Got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interested?
Interested? Daddy, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find it.
Gross. Yeah, okay.
Whoa. Two TMI. Come on. Shit.
I see you.
Damn it, where's the restaurant key? Maybe there's another way in. As I suspected.
Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
Okay. I guess I'll go back down this way. I'm curious if there's anything else on the lower level. There is no lower level. Okay. Ah, shit. Come on. All right. Is that, oh shit, is that a gator or is that a rock? That's a lot, it's a log. Okay.
This for a book.
All right, we gotta go talk to or search this area, meet Bembe. Ooh, nice. Hold on, bro. Yo, Andrew Cullinane, dude. Thanks for the $5 super chat. He said, I just downloaded the update because you never finished this. Right on, dude. Yeah, I had neither. Freaking so good. So good. Talk to me, bro.
Thank you for securing my
thanks for the super chat, Andrew. Appreciate you, man.
Can the man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.
All right. Hyper bomb. What is this? You don't think you got very far at all? I didn't, because I just got, when I was playing before, I kind of just randomly did whatever. I just wandered, you know? I'm still kind of doing that. Like, I should have focus more over here, because that's what I was doing earlier. Like, you can see, I've done a little bit of, like, everything.
¿Qué tal, guerrilla? Let's make me some money. I got some customer. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
2300. Okay. Shit, I'm gonna need one of those vehicles.
Get in, boy. What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
Paolo, just spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him, and you walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Okay. Nice. Shit. Oh, they're not attacking. So much stuff to collect, it's always making me, like, take a little detour, like a little stop. Shit. Yo, what's up, Erotimus? You see a Gambit fan? Yeah, me too. What up, man? I actually can't wait for X-Men 97. I think it could be pretty cool. I don't know what how they're gonna do it. I don't know what's all gonna be in there, but... I hope we get some good moments from that. Yo. So I haven't even like explored this area of the map. That's why you like the Lego games, you can collect so much. Did you see, I don't know if you play on PC, Def Leppard, but the Humble Bundle deal, I don't know if it's the same one still, but like last week, they had like the Lego games were part of the Humble Bundle deal. So you could get like 10 Lego games for like 10 bucks on Steam. This looks like there's gonna be some cool shit in here. Oh, am I near that camp? Oh, I'm near the camp. Okay. Well, shit, if I'm near the camp, I can take a better vehicle. Take a shortcut. Well, the thing with the Far Cry, you can literally like melt 6 hours away and it feel like one. If you get caught up in like just doing random mission after mission.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? So you were actually there. We got a lot to do here.
Yeah, front row. That was the lucky place to be. Fire started near the...
No.
Back of the crowd.
Did you get out?
I fucking ran, mijo. Like the devil was fighting my ass.
The rocket launcher.
The craziest thing?
What?
They kept playing. Dahlia never missed a fucking word. All these.
Where's the fucking, Do I not have a air? Like, do I not have a place to fly? Okay, I can take that vehicle. You have 15 Lego games on Xbox? Right on. Wow. I have never beat a Lego game. I've like dabbled and played it here and there, but I've never actually played all the way through one. What's up, Jasper? Ah, shit. That didn't go as planned. No. All right, we got it. Oof. I love this buggy, man. It's sick. This is definitely so far my favorite vehicle in the game.
Everywhere you send me, I find trouble.
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas. And fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
Sneaky. Be careful here.
Where's this other fucker? Up there?
Just behave yourself.
There he is.
Can you help?
Get out of here. Go, go, go.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, you forget. When you leave a game for a long time, you forget the controls. Now, if I leave a game for like a week, I forget the controls. Like, I gotta play like often. If I don't come back and I come back to it, like, it's foreign to me. Now, there's some franchises that I played so many of the games, like the controls just feel so natural to me. Like, I'm never gonna forget the controls to Halo. You know what I mean? You just play it and it's second nature.
Amen, Oku.
The Far Cry is one of those games. Now, there's some things with Far Cry you don't remember, like, oh, which button is it to like switch your grenades and all that kind of shit, right? But for the most part, like, first-person shooter controls are like so universal these days. Okay, free Raphael and the refugees. Where the fuck is? Oh, I missed him. Sorry, bud.
Muchas gracias. Vamos.
Pinga. This is unbelievable.
Gracias. Did Bembe send you?
Sí. You, Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Okie doke.
Bembe. I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Sí. Okay.
Yeah, I hear you. For me, it's usually crouch, like, some games let you customize a crouch. I prefer crouching with the right stick. Some games you have to use B.
Everyone good back there? Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Oh, how do I get there? What's the best direction? Such a nice, pleasant drive.
TikTok, Danny.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do you even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente wanted Maria's new face?
Okay, go through.
Bembe better be here.
This is crazy. This is not gonna go well. We're gonna get in a fight.
I
wonderful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Interesting. I have a feeling this guy's gonna come back at some point and we're gonna end up killing him. I don't know. Thought.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Are we, we're in a base right now, so... Rank up! Yeah, that's true. If it was a Bethesda game, I could have just killed him anyway. Port to quarter. I'm gonna find this cache. I have no thoughts on that, Solcon. Is that a for real question? I got one, Billy. I just haven't used it yet because I'm so addicted to this gun. Yeah, I got the compound bow not too long ago. Oh, hey, bud. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good... Andrew, just try not to get it. That's the best, thing. A comment on that. Alright, let's see. We got the long shortcut. That's gonna be one of those, supply airdrops. I'm gonna go ahead and, yeah, I'll switch. I haven't been using this one as much. I do like that weapon a lot, but I'll go ahead and switch that for the compound bow to give the compound bow a try. But I need to equip some damn mods. Oof, for it. So maybe we'll take a... I'm gonna go to this air hideout over here. I don't want to get too far away from that diamond. How's Lupa? The last update we had is that she was awake and confused, obviously, for everything that's been going on. So, but that was like, it's been about a week or a little more than that now. So that's a lot, but that's the last update we have. We definitely all miss her very much. Okay. Is there no? Where's it? All right. Workbench. Any mess with my compound bow? All right. Let's see. Crosshair sight. My mods, let's see. Nimble shooter bow, improves move speed while aiming, improves draw and holster speed. That's probably what I want. But I can equip a couple of these, so I'm going to do those two. Got a charm. Let's see, what do I want to do for a charm? Why do I like the crab claw so much? It's weird. So armor piercing, yeah, but that's for the bow didn't have that, did it? I didn't notice the bows having any kind of mod for that. That's only for the bullets, bullet mods. Oh, ammo socket. Here we go. Duh, sorry. Poison arrows, precision arrows. EMP arrows, blast arrows. I'm gonna go ahead and equip or unlock the ones I have. Far Cry 6 is not in Game Pass, but I think there may be a free to play weekend or free weekend for it. Yes, I do miss Fun Pop. Absolutely. I was our second show we started. The fuck is this thing? Is this a flight? Alright, I'm gonna take this over here so that way I can lock it in. Sweet. Let's go get this special loot over here. Yeah, Psycho, you missed Fun Pop too? Yeah. Right now, I'm having trouble keeping up with the three shows. The last 2 weeks, I haven't been able to do FSP. That is a badass little thing. Did you like it, Psycho? I know you said in the chats that you saw it, you said it was like kind of like a fun popcorn movie.
Always on the lookout for new music.
I know you can't spoil too much in the chat, but... It, like, the more, like, the movie, like, grew on me the next day, even after watching it. It was kind of weird. But yeah, Far Cry 5 just hit Game Pass, though, guys. It does have FPS boost. Okay. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Well, that switch has got to open the door, right?
Power.
Oh, there's a grapple. Okay, I see. Really, Billy? That's interesting.
I love this song.
Maybe the performance is more stable on a Series S because it's a lower resolution.
Careful here. Don't want to get sapped.
All right. Do you have a AMD FreeSync or like a is it VRS or VSS or whatever that shit is? That can help a lot. Depending if you have the right display for that. How am I supposed to go now? Ah, damn it. Are you serious? Come on. There we go. That was annoying. You're with me, guys. All right, here we go. Gonna need to descend. Oh, here we go. The shit, man.
Time is right.
Oh shit, that didn't work. So I need to wait till it goes off, then swing. There we go. Got it. Damn, that one was annoying as fuck. All that for a shitty pistol? Oh shit. The hell? Oh well, fuck it. Do I like any of the resolver weapons? I like the one with the shield and the pistol. That's like the only one I'd like so far. I haven't tried all of them yet. The fireworks one is kind of lame. I don't know. It didn't really do everything I was hoping when I used it. I do like this grenade launcher. That's not really a resolver weapon, but it's one of the special weapons. Pretty badass. Grenade launchers and...
Hola. What's up? This is where you can find the supplies.
Oh, and if you and Far Cry are everything.
Remember this.
Thank you.
Far Cry 6 will eventually be in Game Pass. All right, so let's look at the map. like missions everywhere. Look how much of this shit I haven't even explored yet, guys. Insane. It's hard to even decide what I want to do. This map is so massive. Let's see. I like doing the stuff in the higher ranked areas because you get better shit. It seems like. So, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and go over to this camp in this rank 8 area or one of these. And see if I can't start doing some missions over there.
Clara, I'm near Aleste.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in Aleste. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
What do you got for me?
Dani, marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out for me, okay?
Appreciate it.
Got it.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry. I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Oof. Wait, did I ever collect that last fan boat thing? No, I did. I did. Made sure I got that. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and take out the aircraft site over there. Decapitate some. Okay, guys, you guys are brutal right now. You wanted me to be brutal? All right. Okay, I'm landing. I'm landing, bro.
What? Shit. So much money flows through this one place.
better watch my step.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can't sneak up on him.
I'm at La Jolla Port. It looks like a big deal to Castillo and McKay.
You know better than I do, Danny. I haven't been up in La Jolla in decades.
I guess I shouldn't have bothered you.
It's good. These updates let me know you are still alive. I highly recommend you get out of there. My guess is that it's McKay's most prized possession in Aleste.
Where is this? Are they both outside now? Yet. Damn it, I was gonna snap her neck or stab her in the back, but the other guy ruined it. Eight new F&D caches revealed. Nice. If you want, there's one game where there's a lot of decapitations is freaking Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I had a whole stream once where I was just like kicking a head down the mountain.
Lookouts found a naval convoy running past the airport on the east coast of La Jolla. The army's counting on getting those supplies, and so are we.
Hey, thanks.
Bro, I need my vehicle back. Shit. Oops. Guess there's more people around than I thought. Go. Whoops. That's not how I thought that was going to go down. Well, they already know where I'm at, so. Oh, fuck you, man. Shit, no. Hey, bud. What's up, Drunken Donut? A most violent video game I've played? That's a good question. Probably Mortal Kombat. Or GTA. You know, like... Fuck you, lady. Damn, dude, I just picked you up, man. Probably Mortal Kombat. I mean, then like you got stuff like that's the most gory, right? How do you fix Ubisoft Connect? I don't know. Good question. What car am I using? I can look at it. It's like a some kind of a buggy. It's like got a fan boat on it. Oh fuck, come on. Alright, where's the damn key card? Oh shit. Is there a key card in here? You got a key card? I don't remember the name of it, but it's pretty sick. Let me go to the rides. I'll look at it. Tell you here. Oh wait, those are the regular rides. Can I not look at the other things? It's in the water over there. I'll see if I can't still get it out of the water. I don't know. Fuck is the key card? Doom Eternal for you? Yeah, I mean, you could say, like, Gears is pretty, like, because of the chainsawing people in half and stuff, too. I don't know, like, Mortal Kombat's, like, so, like, over the top in a good way. Damn, I do not know where to find this damn key card, guys. Usually, like, it's like in a building, like on a desk or some shit. It's gotta be in here, right? Except you might as well check the bodies before you dump them. Now we've lost it. Oh, it's gonna be in the water. Fuck. Okay. Well, where'd they dump the damn bodies? That's gotta be it, right? Wait, no. Maybe at the end of the dock. There it is. Fuck. Okay. I need to steal this chopper. I don't know if I have this one. I don't even know what I just did. All right. Maybe if I get in this, it'll at least tell me what it's called. Wait, where is it? It's gone. It was just here. Oh, well. Yeah, I do not have this one yet. Wait, no, is that rocket light is not lit up, is it? Yeah, I already got this one, shit.
Comes from the electrical station nearby. So, of course, the military took it over. As long as they are there, it's bad news for all of us. Be careful if you go that way.
Thank you.
Got it. Okay, so this is the vehicle I was driving. Or who was asking? What's up, Rick? It's like so fast to get around, and I love that you can just drive in as well. So it's easy to land, easy to keep going.
Lara, it looks like soldados have taken over an electrical station in Catalina.
It is a robbery. The regime shuts off power to the people and diverts it to the military instead. The station is guarded by soldados. Clear them out, Danny, and grab their oil.
Need what? Did you say something, bro? I need to take out the alarm because where's the alarm? We're probably gonna call the alarm. The hell, did he just trip on himself? Ah, damn it. Ah, tanks? Shit. Oh no. Shit just got real. Please don't blow up this truck. I'm using it for cover. Shit, nope. Right, this fucker's about to die. I keep forgetting about the damn compound bow. I haven't even tried it yet. Yo, what's up, RWK? Top Golf was a blast. Awesome, man. What's up, Alvin? Vacation's over, Rick? That sucks.
Danny, soldados have set up a checkpoint nearby. Take it out, and Yara will be a little more free.
Muchas gracias.
Really? That's funny, dude.
Can do about this.
Oye, Libertad.
Yeah, the only problem I ever had with this game, I think, was like a random just crash every once in a while, you know, like not often, you know. All right, let's get the my other one I left on the roof. All right, see, let's, where else should we go? Let's go take care of this checkpoint. A little overkill, right? Right, I'm gonna use the bow this time.
An alarm.
Ooh, nice. Ooh, there's a tank.
For flames.
All right. So salty. Game's so good, super repetitive. Yeah, I mean that's Far Cry, right? Yeah, I feel like this game is like the ultimate Far Cry. It can be a little ridiculous at times, you know what I mean? But like, you can play it how you want to also, right? But like, it's definitely unapologetically more of Far Cry. So I'm gonna wait for this tank to pass me. I'm gonna hop in the other tank and take him out from behind. Never mind. Oops. Wait, the other tank's gone? Oh shit! Dude! I was not expecting him just to back up into my ass like that. Three was the goat. Three was really good. And my favorite though was actually the first one.
Oye, guerrilla, you want to find a leg?
It's when a plan backfires. What just happened there, guys? All right. You see, the thing about the bow is bow's good, but like I can use this quicker, and if I get the headshots, it's like same effect. Fuck you. Come on, fucker. Maybe because I'm in a higher rank area, these enemies have more health. Oh, nice. 8 new FND caches revealed.
What can you tell me?
There's an airdrop coming in, Guerrilla. If you want to grab it before the army does, you're going to have to move fast.
Gracias.
Why are you doing that?
Ah. Worth a shot. Fucking hilarious. Alright. I lost all my good vehicles again. Shit. Take the ATV. Alright, where are we going? Man, there's so much content in this game. It's insane. Maybe I should go back and focus on one of these other areas that I already done so much in. Kind of finish it up. All right, what's the main? All right, I'm just gonna do it that way. I'll track that one. What's next? Where am I headed? Damn, what the hell? I just activated that objective, that mission. Isla Santario? Bring me back depleted uranium. Oh, wait. Okay. That's not really a mission, though. That's not like... That's stupid. All right. This is one I've been wanting to do. Okay. I've been wanting to do this one. I've been putting this one off for a while. I'm gonna go ahead and... airdrop here close by.
Some more intel for you.
You got something
for me?
Guerrilla got word that soldiers at the checkpoint are just dragging people out of their cars. We even heard of secret executions. Clear it out.
Gracias, gracias.
All right, time to finish this little thing here. Oh, what? Bullshit. Come on. So we're gonna kill three lieutenants here. Fuck, if I can even drive. Fly! Fucking hell. We up? Okay, jeez.
Coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
All right. Casa del Viento.
I see you, sniper.
Let's go up here, I'll pick guys off by one. Sorry, doggy. Alright, everything is left is like pretty much over here. Did he walk out? The fuck is this guy? Oh shit. No, 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 don't see me playing. Shit, no, 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 no. I wanted to pick up the bleach or gasoline, whatever. Who's left?
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares them. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan.
What the hell? You got Far Cry 5 on the PS4, played it for a bit, you got bored with it, got it last month in the X and loving it. Yeah, Far Cry is one of those games I feel like you kind of got to be in the mood for that style of game. I've definitely had times where like I stayed away from it and then came back and it was like way better. Actually, Far Cry 4 was like that for me. I had already played Far Cry 3. Far Cry 4 was so much like it.
There you are.
But when I got to the FPS boost, I got back into it and I just couldn't stop playing it.
Espada, one down, but the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay.
60 frames makes a huge difference. What is this?
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant. Looking good now.
Alright, where is this other fucker? Anybody seen another lieutenant? Hey, babe.
Okay, that's fucked up.
Okay.
Venya could be at her favorite spa. Time to go take out both these assholes.
This doesn't look like a spa. I did, babe. I did, but it's, I mean, if you look out the window, it's probably not even like close to being ready yet. Right on, thanks, baby. All right, so gotta go a little detour.
Not yet.
But see, as far as like five, I loved five from the get-go. Like five was so different for Far Cry. With the story, was really captivating for me.
Radio tower supply drop incoming. Roger that.
But five, I can definitely like, get to that I just kind of really got into it, and I just played the story and beat it, and then, you know, didn't really ever look back.
Danny, I got a question.
Shoot. Heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when yeah. This is all over.
But if you beat five, the ending is crazy. Am I a far cry away from the Wildlands still, Rain? I guess you could say that Wildlands just hit Game Pass, everybody. That's a thing. Back in Game Pass again, I think. It's not the first time. Should we borrow this guy's truck? I think we should borrow this truck. I'll come back over here later, guys. Ooh, let's thread the needle. Thread that needle. Let's go. Yeah, we should play some co-op. I didn't ever really get too much into Wildlands, to be honest with you. It was so different for Ghost Recon for me. It was like, what is this? It felt like they're trying to make Ghost Recon into Far Cry or something. I know a lot of people loved it. Watch out, farmers!
I'm taking this.
Go check that out. Ahora.
That's it. What's up, Far Q? Hey, Mav, I love five. Played that co-op with your buddy. Also enjoyed New Dawn. Wasn't too bad for a spinoff. Right on. Yeah, New Dawn was pretty cool. I didn't finish New Dawn, though. I never finished that. I haven't really gotten too into any of the spinoff type games. I'm gonna flood the yard during a drought. Yeah, I'm definitely not. We just needed to put like another couple inches in the pool. That's it. It's been so dry out that the level of our pool like got so low. This is like a small pool. It's not like I need to turn it off, bro. All right, I'll be right back. I'm back. What's up, everybody? Oh shit, I'm about to get eaten, it sounds like. It was not overflowing. We had a long way to go. But it was higher than it's ever been. I'll say that. Oh shit.
Air support.
The hell, man? All right, come here, motherfucker. Yeah, bitch. That was out of nowhere. All right, where are we going? I don't know what these ambush ones are. Hello, governor.
Those guerrillas could use some support.
Calling me out, babe. Oh shit, that's a turret. Oh, nice. Here we go. What we get? Submachine gun? Okay. Oh yeah, I was on my way to kill those lieutenants. Where's the other lieutenants at? Oh, another supply drop. There's one thing I love about this Far Cry. There's a lot of weapons in it. It seems like there's more weapons in this Far Cry than any of the other ones. I need your horse.
Vamos. Easy now, easy.
This making you want to play some Far Cry 3 bit? Right on. So good. It's just fun. What is up on that mountain? I feel like there's a... special area up there, probably. Skip it. Right on, Andrew. What's up, Ahmet?
Whoa now.
Whoa.
Over here.
What do you know?
Army pay sucks. Here's where you can find the supplies.
I appreciate it.
Oh shit, what the hell? Traitor! Pulled out my gun just a little bit too soon. Hey, bud.
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
Oh, congrats, Andrew. That's awesome. You have your hands full.
For Carlos.
Well, there's Lieutenant number two down.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Oh shit, I thought that was Voss for a second. The fuck is the fucking airplane. Shit. Out of here. All right.
Let's go, chorizo.
¿1,200 meters?
Gracias.
Ningún problema.
The F&D. Cash. Well, that is an interesting vehicle. Alright, we still got 1,000 meters. Sorry, I need to take a vehicle.
Oh my God. You're so cool.
19 yarn pesos. There's so many distractions in this game. Like, you could be like on a mission, it's just like, oh, stop and do like 20 different things. Shit, get out!
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You said.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
Whoa.
I know.
Close enough. Whoa, hold your horses.
Officer, have to be careful.
Never saw it coming. He's gonna be with his horse. Well, I've been to this ranch. I think I have. Oh shit. Alright, there's a lot of guys here. I don't have to be careful.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Start on the outskirts. Shit! Did he fire a shot?
Kinga. He's running scared. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker.
Oh, flaming dog. Hot dog's coming through.
Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
All right. Easy peasy. I would like to go get that. Oh shit. No, turn around. Oh my God. Okay, that was annoying. Let's try that again. I'm just gonna fast travel this time. Dude would not turn around.
Guerrilla, come here.
What do you got for me?
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
I'll take care of it. How come all of you look the same? They had like the same character model for like most of the gorillas or whatever. Rebels. All right, I'm gonna go get the, let me go get the special loot over here. This vehicle is really easy to maneuver. I really like it. We got one of these, huh?
Polion el Pequeño would have given him a worse fate.
So I wonder if I can just kind of take this up there instead of... shortcut. Yeah, I cheated. Holy shit, it just hovers there? It's crazy. That ain't gonna work. Ah, shit. Fuck that up. All right, let's try that again. Really? Yeah, like Tomb Raider, a little bit. I could have just taken my chopper up here. Oh, was that smoke thing going off the whole time? It was so easy to find. Shit.
Almost there.
No! Almost. The shit. Where do I go? I'm not supposed to blow this up, am I? I am. Here we go.
Rest in peace, soldado.
All right, journal. I guess I gotta do this. Meters. Right, so we need to go get, like, I don't know, this guy's building some crazy shit, so we gotta go find him, like, some baseballs or something, a baseball pitching machine. I don't know. I don't know what this guy has up in store, but he's built a napalm machine that he used to make napalm, and it's in a truck, and now we gotta get a pitching machine.
A good horse.
Like mountain lions and shit around there. What the hell? Alright. Oh, you can't squeeze in there? Fuck. There you go. The glass. The fuck is going on here?
Hostages.
Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, there you are. That didn't go as I planned.
Shit.
So, free this guy.
Muchas gracias. I thought I would die with the other outcasts on this field.
De nada. Okay. What am I looking for? I don't see a pitching machine out there on the field.
Don't
There it is.
Better not question the Philly magic.
What you got in here? Oh, it's the same room. What's next? I need your car, bro.
Come on, shorties.
We just got a short 2,000 meter trip to make here. Wait, what? I guess there's multiple things I gotta do. Oh, I gotta find a military fighter plane. Okay. Well, that sounds like fun. Oh shit, rocks! Alright, we're approaching just a little base here.
Much better. Should kill the alarm.
Alarm is dead. Where's this other fucker?
Fumigator. Great.
Y'all happy? Yeah, don't help or nothing. Just sit there and cheer. That's fine. I've already actually been in here once before, at least. Oh, I think I remember doing a mission in here.
Sniper on overlap.
I think I had to torch all these fields before. What's up, bro? Alright, we gotta find that military aircraft.
Big gun.
Ah, shit. What? I don't know. What? All right, let's go take that fighter jet.
Think I found the perfect plane. Just got to park it in Philly's hangar.
Okay, so this plane I definitely did not have before. I don't think. Yeah, this one has got rockets, I think. A bomber view. Ooh, nice. Okay. Nice and easy takeoff and landing. There we go.
Ah, it's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
That's a good boy.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
10?
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier? Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
Oh, nice. I can take... Call this in a flight thing, too. Love it. Yeah. You know, I'm just gonna fast travel over there, shit. Make it easy.
Good to see you, Danny.
El Depredador. What's going on over here?
Never seen a perrito on wheels before.
Here we go.
All right, let's go.
So what's our next move, Espada? You got any ideas?
You're not listening. Shut your mouth.
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Had enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Viviro was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas, but Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philip plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale.
Let's go. Yeah, all of that, just take out one guy? Just send me where he's at. I'll take care of it.
Hasta el final.
Napalm Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, all in one.
So you flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly Magic, babe.
Torizo, come.
Unfortunately, I have music turned all the way down because I get copyright claims with this game. Destroy the modified tobacco fields.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Need to aim for the fields with the yellow tarps. Got it.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Sereno, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
You are one with Napalm Nino.
That's not good.
Feel the rhythm, hero. Feel it.
Shit, Philly. Holy shit, it actually works. Philly, you're a fucking genius. Boom. Fuck yeah, Philly.
Okay, it's 4 out of 8.
How you like that, El Pequeño? Still got to burn more.
We'll make another pass.
Hey,
Oh, this other area over here, actually. Okay. Got it. No, I didn't get that one. Yeah, okay, I did.
That takes care of the Viviro, and you're next, Jose.
Next.
Ortega, where's your status?
I'm sure that was amazing with the music that they were playing.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire. Some come mierdas on the left. Watch your fire. Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Flanking on the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compais. Let's move.
Spada has him cornered at the airbase.
We're taking fire. Move, move, move. On the right. Don't let them pin you.
Shoot those fuckers. Fire now. Anything you got. We're getting swarmed! We're cut off! I repeat, we're cut off!
Stay calm. Stick to the plan. We're getting hammered out here! Where's our backup? Hold it down. Support is on the way.
Wonder, can I,
Guerrillas, give me your status.
Holy shit, Espada. They never saw us coming.
All good up here. Starting to believe in that Philly magic.
Took some hits, but we're okay.
Us too. We should cut el pequeño down to size.
Good work, guerrillas. Search for any gusanos we might have missed. Danny, meet me at the airbase. You and me got a date with Jose.
You got it. Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay, heading there now.
All right, coming. Damn, I went all the way to the wrong side of the building. Way to go, Chorizo! Ah, other way again, shit. Here it goes.
Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
All right.
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is over. A beautiful place on the coast, my private island.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see that coming. I thought he was just gonna shoot his machine gun. Bye, Jose. Gotta love it.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Cigarettes. Thought you couldn't find these out here.
And Don loves me.
The field of view in the game.
Army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Oh, shit.
No vemo Napoleon el pequeño.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Wow. That was okay, that was sick. What?
Good boy, Chorizo.
Oh jeez.
Hale's gone. Again.
It's a game.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
All right. Libertad. All right, we got the Monteros.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Me papa had a saying, God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Me papa love Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Me Anton always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone. She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
It's a really cool story, too, like when they get the scenes with him and his son.
Was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Seems a bit much.
Momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Shit. Maybe it's the pills? No, it can't be.
Juan?
Who is this?
It's Danny, Juan.
Who?
Danny.
Danny! You need something?
You called me.
Not possible in my current state. But I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on the island immediately.
Yeah? Why? Juan! Shit.
Alright. I think I can fast travel there too, yeah. Zamak Archipelago. What is it, Juan? Where are you? Come on, fuck. There's a charm out here I never got before. No, I did, Jas, when I was playing it before, I didn't do too many of the story missions. I just kind of wandered around and just did random shit.
Who are the drops for?
You try these? I took one for research. Now I can't stop.
Just kind of bullshitted and had fun. Now I'm doing a lot of the missions and stuff and story things. So
we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA is in bed with Libertad. What's Clara think of this?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, She won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
Operation Dead Drop. Okay. Deliver the packages for one. Sorry, Chorizo. Fuck is that in the water?
You are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
I need a seaplane. Yeah, I need to go around. Shit. How's that? That looks special. I should look at the map. Okay. Fuck, man. Yeah, I need to do this on plane. Fuck this. I'll do the first one on boat, then I'll do the rest on plane. Damn far. Oh shit, wrong button. Wrong weapon. Hey bud, sorry about that.
Te debo mi vida.
De nada.
Okay, deliver the package. Go ahead and do that first.
One down.
I can't reach up that high. There you go. Oh shit, nope, go back up.
First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess, you made the deal, took a cut for yourself, lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember?
I mean, yes?
I think this means we are family now.
All right, I need to get another vehicle or something.
Too close and too dangerous.
Fuck you. Get out of here. Oh, damn. 3,000 something meters still. Did I ever beat Biomutant? No, I did not. That game's pretty good. Like when it, once it opens up, but it's not like, still, I don't know, like, I don't love it. The combat can get pretty crazy. Fuck. Alright, come on, horsey. I need a horse. Hey, what? Oh my god! Fucking stupid wolf! Chase my horse away! Alright. Coyote, whatever the hell you are. My god, there's so much random shit in this game. Alright, another loot box, or supply drop, whatever. Alright, horsey, come on. Alright, let's go before those coyotes chase you away, damn it.
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Yeah. There's a million games I haven't beat that I did enjoy, you know. And I hope you find something. Oh, hey, bud. Don't shoot! No, shit. Okay. Where's the alarm at? Oh, I'm not even supposed to be here. This isn't part of the mission. Where am I? Why is this? This is not like a capturable base. All right, 400 meters. Oh my God. I should have really went and got that damn airplane like I said I was gonna. See, look, what I say earlier, the same character model all over the place in this game.
We found an anti-aircraft cannon. Shame if something happened to it. Marking it on your map.
Thanks.
How are you?
Not bad. All right. Right, after we finish these three things, and that'll probably be it. Oh shit, wrong side. Got some parkour kicks. Nice. Gotta love that parkour, everybody. Oh, this one has a cutscene. Uh-oh. Three hours and 47 minutes. Who the fuck is this guy? Oh shit.
You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my Viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man.
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day a new charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we were still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Uh-oh.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Ow!
Who is this girl here to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
Oh, shit!
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked.
I don't know, Jasper. I saw a guy's head get blown off a little while ago, like, with a grenade, like, in his mouth, so...
We will give them a chance.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh no, I go the wrong way. I was... Oh, up, up, up.
Keep moving, Danny.
The fuck, am I supposed to run through the fire? Fuck you. Shit. The fuck, man. Yo, was this the wrong way? Shit, I think it's the wrong way.
Castillo's a fucking sight. Almost there.
Oh, should I just, oh no, I just run out through the fire, I guess. Shit. My tongue got cigar put out on it. Fucking. Wow.
Burned. Castillo was waiting.
I feel like everything is safe except for the actual cutscenes in this game, Jasper.
I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton General dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. In space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chewing the front like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
All right. Whew. Well, everybody, that's it for the stream. Thanks for tuning in, like always. Appreciate you. We'll see everybody on Thursday for PM and the PM. If you have a chance to tune into that, 7 p.m. Eastern. And then Friday, the Xbox Ultimate Podcast, 9 p.m. Eastern, episode 100. So it should be a fun one. And again, hey, have a good one. Yeah, take it easy, 3-Bit. Andrew, Solcon, Jasper, Def Leppard, Vleed, Ahmet, everybody who stopped by, FarQ, Steel, Alvin, Drunken Donut, lots of people, I didn't get to everybody, but lots of people stopped by today, so appreciate everybody again. And have a good one. Take it easy. Bye-bye.